The Energizer wireless switch LED puck light fills your space with convenient, high-quality lighting. Here's how it works. Start by twisting the back cover of the puck counterclockwise to reveal the battery compartment. Insert three AA batteries, noting polarity, and then replace the cover. There are two options for installation, double-sided tape or screws. For the double-sided tape, peel off one side and attach it to the back of the puck. After making sure the area is clean and dry, peel off the other side and firmly press the puck onto the wall or surface. To install the puck using screws, remove the back cover and thread the screws through the holes. Once mounted, attach the puck. After mounting the puck, take the wall switch and remove the battery tab. Ensuring the area is clean and dry, use the included mounting template and a pencil to mark the locations of each screw. Then, install the screws. Finally, slide it downwards to secure it in place. With everything installed, press up on the switch to turn the light on, and down to turn it off. If you have multiple pucks installed, a single switch will control all of them within a 50-foot range. You can now enjoy reliable, versatile lighting with the Energizer Wireless Switch LED Puck Light.